Welcome back into the Rogues Gallery. This is Rise of the Tomb Raider. Oh, we're just doing some score attack. I think we're almost done. We've done that. And we're doing Outskirts of Tez, so two more after this. Oh, I gotta buy some cards. Okay. Okay, so I did go back and I replayed a couple episodes and gold starred 10 of them. So I got that achievement. I didn't stream that though. I just kind of did that randomly. I could probably do that. Probably not that. All right, feel good about that. We'll do that. We'll definitely do that. I think I'll just do my weapons. Moon Shadow. The Dragon's Breath. Death's Breath. Alright, we got 18,000 bronze. 17 minute hard time. It's gonna be a long video. Am I going this way? Just want to double check. No lanterns. I saw something else out right here. Does it matter?
This mural commemorates the dead lost in the battle. and those that died after of disease and starvation.
I gotta hold on to this X button. Can't forget that.
Need to reach the top.
Oh shit.
But that ice is in the way.
I know, I'm gonna break it. Alright, now the question is how to get to it. Damn it! Damn it! I don't understand that. Okay. This is crazy. What? I don't understand. And I really don't. Oh my god, this is crazy. That was really stupid, by the way. Damn, those were far. Those were far.
can still rotate the trebuchet. Maybe that will help me to get over there. Something's in the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
All right, so it's like that. Okay. Nope, that ain't it.
I'm not strong enough. The rotation on the trebuchet should be enough to pull that rope.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Now to take out that gate. I can use that. Just need to get over there somehow.
Ooh, it's coming in high.
Just one more shot.
Man, I see a bunch of people up there. Really? There you go. All right. All right, I gotta be careful up here. I gotta hold X. That's such a difficult thing to add to the game. There you go. Oh no, oh my god. What? I was thrown off the ledge. The game threw me off the ledge. So, what's the thing here?
Can't
Yikes, okay.
It's frozen solid.
Alright, so I'm going up there. Okay, so that goes here.
This should balance the arm.
All right.
The siege of Katesh must have lasted for months.
Now the question is, how do I get it to even out? Okay.
Not holding water.
How would I make it hold water? I don't really know how I would do that. God damn it. Oh, right, okay. So it would be something along the lines of that. That would be my guess.
Too high.
Okay. Too high. Okay, so I have to drain it. Boom.
Yes, that did it.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good. This is not good at all.
Got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
There you go. Oh, they're coming back. They're coming back. Damn, I'm getting to work right now. This doesn't seem fair. About to take these dudes out. Oh, I see him up there. That ain't gonna work. Oh, I got some stuff over here. Go.
The way is clear.
Is it clear though? Literally, just as she said the way was clear, more people showed up. Damn. Got him. Question is there anything over here? This seems pretty bad. Definitely some bad things about to happen to me. Oh coming after me right now. Should be the last one. There you go. Okay. Maybe a silver? Nice. $7,500. Alright, that's not bad. I died 5 times. So just 2 more left. In the next video, we will do the Lost City. Got a 6-minute, 30-second part time. And if you want to check out the main story, you can find that on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23. As always, thank you for watching. And we'll see you next time.